Hi everyone, I'm Tommy Torres, and I'm gonna be fishing for answers in Billboard.
Fish away. Let's see.
What was the first concert you ever went to? First concert I ever went to is a band called Night Ranger. That's actually letting people know my age a little too much, but yeah, it's a rock band, a little bit on the pop side. They're the one that sing Sister Christian. And I used to be a metal electric guitar player when I first started in music. And I would love, because they would have two guitar players that were amazing soloists, and they were like, it was the time of the guitar heroes, the 80s. Let's see. What city was your favorite tour stop this year and why? On my last tour, I think one of the most fun cities to visit was Orlando, Florida. Every time the energy was just rocking. I loved it. There's something about that city that, you know, the three times I've gone to play, it's always been that sort of like very intense rock and roll atmosphere. It's like there's no seats in the venue. It's all standing room only, and it's a totally different energy. So that's definitely one of my favorites. Oh my God, this is a hard one. Okay. If you could collab with any artist, living or dead, who would it be? I have to change it. Through the years, I've, you know, always answered Shakira. When somebody asked me that, who would you like to work with? It was Shakira, because I don't know, she's got a certain style, like a vibe. Like I would love to like do something like kind of rocking, like her earlier stuff, like more singer-songwriter, that type of stuff with her.
¿Cómo describes tu estilo fashion?
Como más formal, tirando para... Siempre me gusta los retro, eso sí. Las cosas así muy modernas no me llaman tanto la atención. Me gustan las cosas retro. O sea, de repente si voy a un rescate o una cosa así, me pongo un traje tipo como el Rat Pack de aquella época, así todo gangster, así. Pero no me gusta, eso sí, no me gusta parecer que estuve... No me gusta parecer que estuve horas en el espejo tratando de crear un look nuevo. No me gusta parecer que traté mucho.
The biggest influences in my career, I feel like musically I'm influenced by the 80s, by pop rock from the 80s, but lyrically I get a lot more influences from singer-songwriters.